down. Officers needed in Gramercy. Please copy.
Hey, pal. This station tests particulate matter in the air. Now, you'd probably have some science jargony way to say this, but basically, too much is not good.
Readings are troubling, but inconsistent. The only way I'll figure out what's going on is to test nearby emissions. But I've got other problems. The sampler's detecting toxic particles. Better check it out. That steam vent's a good place to start. There's something in here that doesn't belong. Let's analyze it. Mercury. Bonded with something else. I can't tell what. Obviously isn't confined to one building. A lot of people are at risk.
Thank you.
Let's see what a sample from this can tell me. Nitric acid in there too, but also something else. I'm on the right track. Just need to keep following the trail. This is more widespread than I thought. The whole neighborhood's in danger from this. Stinks to high heaven. Time to find out what's in it. Ethanol. Why is this sounding so familiar? Mercury with nitrogen and ethanol. Gotta get back on the trail. When this is over, I'll alert the health department so they can check on the local residents. I found the problem. Caustic chemicals are leaking out of those barrels and into the plumbing. Need to clean up the site fast. Huh. The calcium in silicon and concrete makes it an ideal absorption material. Looks like I'll have to make a mess to fix this mess. One down. Breathing this stuff in? Not good. Gotta stay above this stuff. Thank you. Nice, it's working! One down. Nice, it's working. That's it. Sealing the grate with webbing should stop any residual drainage. Could have been way worse. Harry's research station just proved why it needs to stay open.
progress. Officers near Bowery, please respond.
Yep, that's a high-speed car chase, all right.
You are driving a stolen vehicle.
Help! He's on the roof!
Now that's just rude. Yes. Gotta give that wheel man props. Manhattan rush hour is no joke.
Take it from here, Spider-Man.
This is Control. Where are we with Union Square?
Control. Demons are attacking checkpoint.
Menace!
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Why you guys gotta be so nasty?
I just tried to...
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Now there's a guy who puts in the effort.
My offer in Delaware came through.
Hey, look at us! We're Spider Bros!
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Oh, Spider-Man, my nemesis! You won't catch me this time!
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
Which one is the real me? Now I have you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass. Okay, I guess.
That guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. I can't use my webs. How could I get up there? I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Come on, come on!
Hey, look, it's Spider-Boy! Isn't someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight!
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you... Come on!
Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
What you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now!
Let him go!
Keep your head down! Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. How about some mood lighting? Where'd they take Delaney? Must be another way around.
Recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name,
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
No! That's all of them. Gotta find... Good. Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city. They won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
Oh, we have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborn came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborn made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborn's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborn. I guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask.
Officers respond. Witness report of an active drug deal. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy.
Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside. There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module. There we go, a security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building. That should make things easier.
What the hell?
Security teams, call in. Sable Team Alpha standing by. Looks like an electrical problem.
Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought it would be easy.